as if in, since you talked with the Lord and told him your heart's hidden secret.
Father, we thank you for your word. Thank you for your will and for your way. Thank you for everything you have done for us. We give you all the glory, we give you all the honor. Lord, open our hearts to receive you and grant you all with meekness today. Let you all follow on this way in our heart. Let it produce not a 30, not a 60, but a 100-fold and manifold. In Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In our daily highlight, still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet, our daily highlight, which is dreams of vision with the interpretation, we are looking at waters and seas. If you see yourself in a dream drinking cold water, or you see someone drinking cold water, what does it mean? Water in its totality, to a large extent, is a blessing. But to be more specific, when you see yourself drinking water, it means cold water, it means good news. It's coming your way. Perhaps from a far country. But the Bible says in Proverbs, you see, as cold water is to a thirsty soul, that is how good news is from a far country. It says, as cold water is to a thirsty soul, that is how good news is from a far country. See yourself drinking cold water, it means that good news is coming your way, perhaps from a far country. I pray that today, this week, this month, good news will locate you from above, from abroad, from the north, from the south, from the east, from the west, in Jesus' name.
How long bad news will not come. Has it been since you knew